And so this guy from Texas, way back in 1914, while he was visiting Kansas City, came up with a song that would end up being one of the most beloved American songs ever. And it was simply, well, he began with three notes. And he stopped there and he thought, well, that worked out, I'll do it again. He took a break, had some lunch, had writer's block, came back and thought, well, let's try this. And at that point, he really was not sure how to continue. And then he had an inspiration. After a while, he thought, well, it's working. Then exhausted, he retired to his dressing room, returned later on, and finished his opus. That doesn't sound like much at all, does it? But this is what it was. Just three notes. And again. Don't fix it if it ain't broke. I'm talking about the 12th Street Rag, written by Uday Bowman in 1914, and he made no money on it at all. These are the way these things happen sometimes. I mean, Bach, he would have, man, if he would have lived to be, to, you know, well, first of all, he'd be 350 years old. But he'd be a rich son of a gun, too, wouldn't he? Now I'm getting old. A little breather.